the sticks. Lavandua is going to be a tumbling run across the line, but did he get it down? Kamekameha, he has first try after 22 minutes. Fiji Mati 4, PNG 0. Let's see what Papua New Guinea will opt to do here. Labour looks to try and work it into the end goal, and it looks as though it's ended up in the hands of Rhys Martin. As we see it cut out, ball on the far side, and we know it's over there. It's Micah Seymour, and then back on the inside. Beautiful play, and William is in the score. Well, it's always dangerous when you get it across to the left edge. One back on the inside, but spot on. Brandon William capitalizes on the break, and a fast break too for Micah Seymour. 12-6, 24 tackles, big number 10, Fiji drop, that one's lost, and here's an opening opportunity, up to the legs of Bean, and the ball's on the inside, it's Boris, it's Boris, and look at PNG come back, what a turnaround, the Kumuls are in.
Well, the offload's going to come back to bite them, Fiji, and then he give it, what a run. And what a pass inside to who? Watson Boas in support.
Getting up the meters now. Look out. Fiji has put one down. Oh, the chase is on. It's all on Justin. Into some space. Go, the clock!